Difference between bioethics and medical ethics. Ethics is a branch of philosophy which concerns the norms and values, rights and wrongs. Basically, it tells what should or what should not be performed. It is an essential part of human clinical research and medicine in disciplinary and practically. There are systems of moral principles defined for biomedical science and medicine. They are named as bioethics and medical ethics, respectively. Bioethics is concerned with ethical issues of biomedical scientific technologies. Medical ethics is an area of ethics concerned with the practice of clinical medicine and scientific research. The key difference between bioethics and medical ethics is that bioethics generally is concerned the moral principles of all biomedical technologies, such as cloning, stem cell therapy, xenotransplantation and the use of animal models in research, while medical ethics is more specific and focused on the medical treatment of humans. Both bioethics and medical ethics ensure that people, regardless of race, gender, or religion, to get guaranteed quality treatments and their rights are protected during the research participation.